Hi children, welcome once again. I am Juluri Purushottam Gowd, school student mathematics, ZPHS Ale, Mandal Nelikudru, district Mahobad. Children, here exercise 4.1, that is pair of linear equation in two variables. The first question is, by comparing the ratios a1 by a2, b1 by b2, comma c1 by c2, state whether the lines represented by the following pair of linear equations intersecting at a point or parallel or are coincident. Is asking to find out by the help of conditions. Okay, once we recall the conditions. Already we know the conditions, Nana. If our first equation is a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0, and our second equation is a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. Here a1, b1 are the coefficients of x and y. Children. Here condition 1 is, if this a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2, then we have to say they are called the consistent equations. Consistent equations means we get the answer. And intersecting line, if the graphical representation, we get that lines are intersecting lines. So we get only unique solution, only one answer and independent equations. Already we learned this is. Only condition 2, this a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is equal to c1 by c2. If these all are equal means, they are called also consistent equations, same consistent equations only. But coincide lines. Coincide when graphical representation is coincide on another line means we get infinite many solutions. These equations are called dependent equations. They are independent equations. These are dependent equations. The condition 3, a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2, equal to b1 by b2, but not equal to c1 by c2. They are called inconsistent equations, means they have no solutions. The graphical representation is parallel lines, they have no solution. Remember it, these three conditions, and go for the problem now. Okay, see this first question, children. Here 5x minus 4y plus 8 is equal to 0 is the first linear equation, and in the second linear equation is 7x plus 6y minus 9 is equal to 0. Okay, we have to check the condition, children. Here first, this is a1, this is a2. So, we have to write a1 by a2. a1 by a2. That is equal to what we get, Nana? 5 by 7. Is it clear, Nana? Right. And next, b1 by b2. What we get? Minus 4 by 6. If any cancellation, you cut it. 2 to the 4, 2 to 3 is 6. We get minus 2 by clear, I think. And the same way, C1 by C2, that equal to 8 by minus 9, that minus we have to write in for the numerator only. So, once you check here, A1 by A2 is equal to 5 by 7, but B1 by B2 is equal to minus 2 by 3, but C1 by C2 is equal to minus 8 by 9. So, first of all, here A1 by A2 is not equal to B1 by B2. Is it clear, Nana? When a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2, we have to say these equations are called, it is follows the first condition, Nana. So when it is not equal to, means we know that the graphical representation of these equations is intersecting lines. What we call, Nana? Intersecting lines. Is it clear for all? Is asking whether they are intersecting lines or coincident lines, or is asking parallel lines. But here a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2, so that we treat it as these are called the intersecting lines. so that in the same way you have to complete the remaining problems in the first bit. Have you understand, children? Okay, thank you, children.